going to shorten this shirt sleeves 3¼ inch. Now I open the button off. Take the cuff off. Thank you. Now I'm going to the machine to sew it. Okay, now I start to sew it back. This one, I put it back here. And the other side. You just fold it. One fold. Two fold. Now you stuck it. Right? Then one fold. Turn the sleeves over. Turn the sleeves over. Do it from this side. Do it from this side. Looks easy. Just turn around like this. Before you put back the cuff, you check the other side. There's a pitch here. third one, I put it at the bottom. One secret, the piece always come from this side. The side, the top, the piece always come, not the other side. Not the other side, always this side. And that one, always this side. Button back. See, the piece is covered from this side, and this one covered from the other side. Now it's finished. You put the button back. That's it. Now I put this button back. Show the button back. Measure the same. The button back. The same. Little gap, not too close. Not too close the fabric. Keep a little gap. Then one more time. It's a little gap here. We turn one time, two time. Like that, make a knot. One more time. A knot. A little gap here. A little gap for the button hole. Thank you. but go inside of a plate. This one not go over. Not over the fabric. Just in the middle of two fabric. And then pull it. And then not. Side of the plate. Either nut.